Starting stream now. Okay, last time we went up to the forest and did things. Yep, we went to the forest and we did things. All the things were done. All of them. That's a really good stats now, because I found a gym that gave me like 12 body stuffs. I don't know if I'm good enough to get stone immortal yet.
The folks of this town were kind.
Are you getting slow in your always a pleasure to you have some understand. Return to me.
I don't know if I'm good enough to get stone immortal yet.
The folks of this town were kind.
Stone immortal. Are you getting slow in your always a pleasure to
let me make sure this is sounded off so I won't hear myself. That's a fate I give to no man. This staff's pretty useless at this moment. Okay. I say we go to the dam now. My next quest. Actually, let's make sure I've done all the quests I have here. Well, I can't do this because ever. I'm trying to. I'll be doing that right now. Oh. Yeah, look at this. Ultimate Scarlet. That's a good gem. Find one for body. Yes, the body.
Are we certain there is no room for us to stay in Tien's Landing? Do we really need to camp outside?
The ground is soft enough for a warrior. Walls just get in the way when a fighting starts. Besides, I've yet to find a bed that fits me.
Not everyone has a hide as thick as yours.
Extra blankets? All you need is some strong wine to keep you warm at night. Hey, do you think you could find us some of that strong wine you're talking about?
Yes.
What? Why does it matter? I was born by my mother and sucked at her teat like every man. Well, like every man does with his mother. Anyway, by the time I was old enough to swing an axe, my father was dead and my mother disowned me. Of course, killing my father might have given her reason.
Accidents happen.
I think she did it out of shame. My father beat me and my brother senseless and made our lives miserable. Either way, that was the end of my childhood. I wasn't brave, I was furious, and he was drunk. It was an easy fight. I traveled a lot after that, begging for something.
He's a giant man.
The rest. Tough times, but not the worst. My axes and my wits kept me alive.
I like you.
You'd think a 7-year-old might be an easy target, but I soon learned just where to cut a man to make him squeal like a pig. Ah, those were the days.
Lower abdomen.
You know what I like about this place? Absolutely nothing. Let's get what we need and get to the Imperial City.
Okay, dokie.
No, we got better things.
Hello.
Thank you again for rescuing me from those things. I owe you my deepest gratitude. Is there some way I can be of assistance?
Yes.
As I mentioned, I am but a simple bunmaster, with a dear wife who has turned my life into a miserable cesspool devoid of humor and excitement. Bless her soul.
Why don't you leave her?
My wife ensures that I work very hard every day to become the best bunmaster in the Imperial City, perhaps the best in all the Empire. Though I was one of the most respected fighters in the Empire before I met my precious bride, she made sure that I became something more, or less.
Less.
As I mentioned before, my style requires that I drink. She detests drinking, though there are things she detests even more, like talk of us separating.
I can
my
protect you.
My wife would knead me into several small dumplings and boil me in hot oil if she suspected I was even speaking to you about leaving her. Life is not all bad, though. I may have lost all my dignity and self-respect, along with my ability to fight or even make a tight fist, but I am a bunmaster of some renown. I would sooner return to the cannibals and offer them what little flesh is left on my bones. But let's not discuss such things, if you don't mind.
I think I can take her.
Perhaps in a little while. Memories of my wife are difficult to bear, especially when she is so very far away. It would seem we have our work cut out for us, but as my darling wife likes to say, when things are tough, quit your whining and get to work. I can almost hear her screaming at me now. If ever you find a cure for bad memory...
That's called a punch in the face.
Yes? I've said enough for the time being. I don't know what...
Goodbye, then. Dunstar, you're with me. Ma!
You have managed to survive. I suppose someone of your skill cannot be easily dissuaded.
I have leveled up my fist skills.
You may call me Silk Fox. I apologize for my previous aggression, but I thought you were in league with an enemy of mine. I was clearly mistaken.
You should do some more research.
Powerful forces are at work here. You are caught in great events that are beyond you. But I may have use for someone as impetuous as you. Trust? I never said we should trust each other. I don't trust you at all. But
our
goals
are very nice.
I want nothing more than for you to continue your journey. You seek the old man who was taken from Two Rivers, correct? Of course you do. He was taken by Death's Hand. I could tell you where his minions have gone. For a price.
I am the price?
A simple trade. I tell you where the abductors are, and you tell me who that old man is.
Easy enough.
Sun Li! Ha! You think me a fool? You are either a liar or very, very confused.
Both.
You don't know as much as you think you do, but you have answered my question, and I will answer in kind. Upriver from this village is a pirate.
Let me just get about this thing.
The river fortress of Gao the Greater, a minion of Death's Hand. The flyers that attacked your village came from that stronghold and returned there. The old man must have passed through it. He may still be there, although I know that Death's Hand has already moved on.
Then they're taking the glory strategies.
His flyers give the Lotus Assassins mobility and speed. If you can stop Gao, or even hinder him, you will hurt Death's Hand.
Well, that sounds like a good idea.
If you seek the old man or revenge on Death's Hand, go to Gao's fortress. My path takes me elsewhere. If you actually reach the Imperial City, I will be impressed. Until then, I wish you luck. You are a surprising little peasant.
Bitch. Goats, teach me your secret. Let's get my focus back. Never know when I need it, since I never use it. Okay, okay. This is the dam construction site. And the saving continues.
The search goes too slowly. We need more eyes and hands in these ruins.
I'll help out.
Listen well, my minions. Fan out and search behind every stone and under every rock. Somewhere in these ruins are gems. Very special gems. If you find one, bring it to me right away. Fail me, your torment will be greater than any you have yet experienced. Now go!
What if I beat him and punch him in the schnoz?
Lieutenant, you are in charge while I go up to the Great Dam and check on the sentry golems. If anyone tries to enter these ruins, kill them.
You know, I'm standing
of
right
course,
up there.
Dread one.
Standing right there in your line of sight. Hi, buddy.
You have your orders. No one can enter the ruins. Kill the intruder.
What's that kill about killing the intruder? Gem of Feast Presence. Money. Money. Ninja skills. Dragon powder. Monkeys, teach me your secret of the monkey crane style. Saving. No need to save, but you know me. Perhaps you don't. I wanted to talk to you.
Wait! Stop! You hit me none, okay? Okay! Rat Demon's friend! Rat Demon help you, yes?
Okay, okay.
Rat Demon knows things, important things, and Rat Demon tells you if Rat Demon lives. I know hitting Rat Demon not good. Hitting Rat Demon bad. I also knows that Rat Demon's like the taste of ducks. If you got any ducks.
Why would I have a duck?
You not like ducks? No ducks. But maybe you like gems. Rat Demon feels gem is very close. Rat Demon tells you where gem is. Then you let Rat Demon live. Yes? Gem's hidden behind wall. Go down path and you see. Assassins got rockets set up. They getting ready to blow up wall with rockets. Yes, yes, but rockets need dragon powder. Lotus assassins always got dragon powder handy. Good for blowing stuff up. Look around their camp and you find it. You get dragon powder and use rockets to blow up wall. When wall is gone, you look for Jem. Jem is behind wall somewhere. You just search around. Hey, simple. Yes. Rat demon. Thanks to you, my friend.
You're free to go. I have no desire to kill a worthless demon. What the? Yeah, ghost seems like an awesome cameo portrait. Hello, Mr. Flying Ghost.
Rat better! Demon better! Rat demon best!
What happened to you? I think you just died, sir. Greater Warrior of Fate, Jimmy. Hey, Mr. Ghost. Useless.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Mom.
Idiot! She's obviously a spy. Kill her!
Wait. What if I just want to have a cup of tea? I cannot see what's going on because camera. Damn. They double team. What? I'm not. Why am I jumping around? I'm not even hitting buttons right now, and I'm like spazzing out. Someone needs help. I'll go save you. Why don't I do something? I hate cutscenes like that.
Pathetic ghosts are becoming an annoyance. Ripping them apart was fun for a time, but now it's just work. I wish we were stationed at Gao's lair instead of here.
Good news. Inquisitor Lim wants us to bring the inscrutable power source to Gao's factory. Just change the command word on the damn sentry so we can go.
I just changed the command word to Xiao Hua this morning. Do I have to change it again?
Inquisitor Lim wants the command word on those sentry golems changed before we deliver this power source. Are you going to be the one to tell him you couldn't be bothered?
Yes.
You've made your point. Let's go. It'll be
dangerous. Like command words slipping into enemy hands.
What the fuck just happened? Why can't I fucking hit him? What bullshit is that? Oh, he's too low.
I eat your toes when you dead.
Man, was that annoying. Oh, he's slightly below you, so you can't hit him. Because, you know, logic. Fire the missiles! Pull the wing level. Missiles have been fired, sir. cutscenes again.
I shall take you children here. Something strange about you. But I smell... definitely children.
Shut up, rat demon.
But something wrong with them.
They're ghosts. You already know this. And you get a foot in your face.
Why are you here? No one ever comes to the orphanage.
I just did.
Are you here for us to hurt?
I reach into you and just, I don't know, twist. I've learned to like it in the time I've been here.
Her name is Meow. She's gone strange. I'm Bin. We live in the orphanage. At least, we used to long ago, before the waters came.
Aww.
We're dead, big person. We're dead. And you can't hurt us anymore. I need we can still hurt you.
I think I can hurt you, though.
Stop it, Meow. I don't like you hurting people. It's making you... strange.
I don't care. I don't care. Someone has to pay. Someone has to pay for what happened to us. You don't care about us. Big people don't help us. They only want to hurt.
Just ignore her. She's gone strange because of what happened when the water came. We were locked in here, trapped in the orphanage with the rest of the children. As the water rose, we clawed at the door until our fingernails came off. Then we clawed at the window. When the water was too high, we clawed at each other. Then we stopped.
Aww.
Other children survived. The families helped them and they lived. But nobody thought about the orphans. We had no families to watch out for us.
I should be a woman now with kids of my own. I should have a husband and a house. Instead, I have ashes and bones.
You're obsessed with having kids.
We're tired, living one. We've been here for too many years. We just want to sleep, but we can't. Not until the mistakes of the past are undone.
Can help me. Find the one who did this to us. Find Kain Lucian, the orphan master. Find him and kill him. Bring me his head.
That's...
No, Meow, that won't make you happy. That will just make you stranger. We have to figure out some way to rest. We must find peace.
We can't have peace. But we can have revenge. Kill Kain Lucian for me, big person. Kill him for abandoning us in the orphanage. Kill him for leaving our bones here to rot.
The bones. That's it. The orphan master must bury our bones. He left us to this. Only he can end it. If Kain Lucian comes here and buries our remains, we can finally rest.
What type of logic is that?
We can find peace for a time, at least. Maybe until the voice of the shepherd returns, so that we can find peace forever.
I like this plan.
I'm afraid that wouldn't help, living one. It must be kindly Yushan himself who does this. Yushan spent his nights at the tea house. He would lock the orphanage when he left so we didn't get out and cause trouble in the town. I don't know where Yushan is now. When the flood came, I prayed...
He never tried. He didn't care about us. Nobody cares about us.
Questions? There's little we could tell you, big person. We are trapped here in the ruins of the orphanage.
Don't listen to Bin. If you find kindly, you... Yes, find him and kill him.
No.
Okay, okay. I just want loots. Why am I hurt? Cutscene! Cutscene's still the worst thing he's ever invented. What the fuck? I need to stay in combat for a while so I get healed. Yeah, I'm full healed now. Let's get some chi back. I don't know. I'm greedy, just not that greedy. Alright, how much am I up? Soft petal. Charm's kind of useless. Ninja skills invade.
Ours, I fall, mind, life, dead, no matter, all mine.
Hello, banker.
You? What are you doing here? The quarry is ours. It was ours when we lived. And it's ours when we're dead.
No. Where's your warren?
I'm Yushi. Stabber Yushi. Everyone was afraid of me when we were alive. Toughest convict on the chain gang.
And you stabbed the rocks?
Then the water came. Everyone ran. No one came to help the prisoners. Except Turnkey. But I know he only came to laugh at us. So... Oh. Turnkey had to die. The water kept rising and rising, and then we died. But the quarry is still ours, even when we're dead. And now you'll join us.
Well then. Oh! Too far away, too far away. Punch! Punch! Kick! Good. Backhand time! Oh! I'm a master. Hey, you got a weapon? Get close to him! What the fuck? Come on! Walk close! Nope, I just wanted to walk away so I can actually do anything. Fuck off. Backhand! I only hit it once and I attacked three times for some fucking reason. Logic. Backhand. You know the backhand. Backhand. Let's save before I die. Because the game is not wanting to obey any of my controls today. auto save, not good. Yay, cutscenes for making me completely pathetic. Because cutscenes make so fucking sense. Backhand. And he didn't get knocked down because reasons. I got actually more resources out of that fight. Bones. Tuition GM.
There is much suffering in this quarry. So many lives lost.
Okay. So my storm dragon does not work on the ghost? Cutscenes again.
Strangler Jesus smells something fresh.
I don't...
Strangler Jesus is king in this place. Alive? King of the prisoners alive. Dead? King of the prisoners dead.
At least he has his priority straight. He's still king.
Water come. People leave Strangler Jizu and other prisoners to die. Water come faster. We scramble, run, claw each other. Then water everywhere. But we not die. Strangler Jizu has too much hate to die.
Strangle the water.
You not know? Strangler Jizu.
Target something else. Thank you. What the fuck? Please target something else, game. Game targets everything but what I wanted to target. Always, because... Fuck you. That's what the game says. Backhand. I don't want to target him ever, because to target sub things first, and then you go after the boss. That's how it works. Is he the only thing up? Alright, you get the back end. How come the back end not kill you? Did you take the hit, right? And I guess you didn't, because the game said fuck you.
Can't see you. Is somebody there? What do you want? I think I am Turnkey Shiji. Is that right? Yes, I am Turnkey Shiji. I guard the prisoners.
Yes, Mr. Turkey.
Happened? I don't remember. This is the quarry where the prisoners are chained up. I'm Turnkey Shiji. I guard them. I remember the water rising. Everyone ran, but I came back for the prisoners. I had the only key. They are bad men, but no one deserves to die like that. I went to free them. I freed Strangler Jizu first, and then... He put his hands around my throat. I couldn't breathe, and he killed me.
Why did you free the strangler one first?
Jizu was insane. He loved death. He hungered for it. He fed on it. Even his own, I guess. My spirit was bound to this place, trapped by the man who killed me. Strangler Jizu's hate kept me chained in death, just like I kept him chained in life. But you destroyed Jizu. His hold on me is broken. My spirit is free.
Congrats.
I only hope that I can find some release in that freedom. I had hoped that I would have somewhere to go. But I feel no pull to the underworld. Hopefully I can find my own way, somehow. Thank you for this release, Great One. It is enough for now that I can fade for a time.
The Wanderer's Jewel. Thick Oskino? More monies. This Scholar's Gem of Forthoff, or Monk Gem. That seems terrible. No. Even with that. Punch. That should really not be sending now. Goodbye, Dunsar. Cutscenes killed me. Dunsar lived. Nothing I really want to spend it on.
Ah, excellent. I have many items just waiting for you.
No. Okay, now we go back to the thingy. Get the guy. He's gonna come with us. And I'm going to dance. Wait, I'm here. Need to find someone named Wee. Let's do that first.
Yes. Yes, it's mine. She was my wife, and she didn't make it out of the rising waters.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't tell you what this means to me. After all these years, there are no words. Thank you. Thank you.
What a nice person.
Away with you then, youngster.
Maybe I have enough points to get Stone Immortal. Who am I kidding? I don't have enough points yet. I need like all of the points.
Always a pleasure. Yes, I know. It is good that you have come to me. You deserve to learn to control the Earth. But you must also learn. It is the only way you will learn the true secrets of Stone Immortal. There is no need to fight at all, but if you wish to learn and to grow, the key is. Good. This will not be an easy test.
White demon!
Ow! Cheater. Backhand technique. Ow. I deserve that.
Well done. Very few can withstand Stone Immortal. Only those who understand the world around them, in fact. You understand your place, and yet you are not afraid to use your strength when it is required. That will serve you well in this lifetime. And... as I said, that will serve you well. Don't mind me. I was just thinking out loud. Don't mind him. Men become... Here, let me teach you to coax the Earth to do your bidding. Only... there. It was an honor to teach what I could. I am not the instructor Master Gian was, but his lessons would not have suited your... Remember to remain true to the high path. The Earth only serves those... Indeed. You have made that proclamation every year for 2 decades. Those teeth must be frightfully long by now. However do you open... until next year.
Oh, so friendly. Stone Immortal, get. Well, we're going to use Stone Immortal over fire. Let's see, do I want to level up Stone Immortal? No, I don't want to. Yeah, finally did it. I did it, guys. I'm the one.
Things are so much better now. Only Old Mother knows how to run this place right.
Can't you just... Why do you care? That was a long time ago. I was at the market buying food when the flood came. I ran back to the orphanage, but the water was too high. The water kept rising. I had to flee. I came here with other survivors and settled this town. I tried to start. The better men might have saved them. Sometimes I wonder if I should have died with them. No, it wouldn't have. But these days I live a sad, pathetic existence. I have not heard those names in many years, Miao. Miao was the best of my wards. She was like an assistant to me, always caring for the babies, putting everyone to bed. Miao was strong. She did not give up easily. As for Bin, I recognize the name. The quiet... No, not the orphanage. The ruins are haunted. You're right. I can carry this burden no longer. I must face the demons of my past and end this one way.
I'll defend you with my fist of iron.
You live? All this time you were here, and I left you to this. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Saying sorry isn't enough. You must pay. Now I get to hurt you. Forever and ever.
No, Miao. Yushan was not brought here so you could make him suffer. He must bury our bones. Then we can finally rest.
I am so sorry.
I'm your guard. You just dug a hole and buried him. This ghost is still playing around in the air. I save the spirits.
It's done. The bones of the children are buried at last. I just wish I could do more.
I feel better now. I feel warm. I haven't felt warm in so long. Thank you.
Your heart grew 3 sizes that day.
Thank you, living one. We can finally rest because of you. We can finally be at peace.
And I must thank you, too. I have lived with this guilt for many years. Now that this is done, maybe I can finally move on with my life because of you.
You're welcome.
Goodbye, living one. Goodbye forever.
But ghosts can't go anywhere. I have gained more good points. I'm the goodest person ever. Let's see. I'm gonna go back this way and make sure everything's searched. See, there's two paths leading out of here. There was a second path. Oh, never mind. That is helpful. Okay, okay. Now we continue down the one path. So you went over there. Your loot, you must give them to me. You already went down there, okay. Ooh. 988 silver and a headstone? I like the headstone. What a dick. I think I could have made that run if the cutscene didn't stop me. Aha! That worked. I mean, of course it worked, just as planned. Yep. Open. Oh, bloody hell. Five silver.
Are drawn by destiny, like water flowing, bleeding. Have you begun to question your path? It is murky, blocked, but carefully crafted. You are on this path because you have been shaped, groomed, and the predators have been drawn away to let you pass. Can you see how that path winds towards your prey? You are meant to learn, but not too much. To see, but not too clearly. To succeed, but not completely. To control an outcome, control the beginning. It is godlike, the most arrogant action. That is what was done.
No, just come out and just say it.
I weaken. But listen. Endings come at their own pace. You would better serve your cause by asking where it began. Question why the path is there, not where it leads. For now, look to yourself. The guardian ahead will test and teach. He is an ally. One you can trust. Find your purpose. Fulfill your destiny. And we will meet again.
Okie dokie.
It happened again, didn't it? You saw something. I don't like the effect this place has on you. Let's get going.
This way. Uh-oh. Autosave. Full health. He's dead. Uh-oh.
I sense something strange about this girl. She is more than she appears.
Well, yes. Standing in a damn site that's flooded and haunted with ghosts and not dead.
The Guardian is coming. He's very mad. He got mad at this man and hurt him. You better go away right now or he'll get mad at you too.
That's not very nice.
I don't matter. Only the Guardian matters. He's going to be very cross with you. You should run before he gets here.
I read the talk somewhere.
Oh, it's too late. I told you to run away, but you didn't listen. Now the Guardian's here and he's going to hurt you. He's really mad.
It's all right.
White demon. Storm dragon. Focus.
Punch. Oh, immune.
White demon.
Oh, bloody hell, he hits hard. So do I, white demon. That I don't actually hit you for some reason. Ah. Of course. You can talk. Then you're a failure, and going after everyone won't really fix it. You need a backhand. Never mind, I won't do the backhand. I'll just stand there after I hit the button to do the backhand. Like, I just did it twice. What the fuck, game? Just let me do the attack I'm trying to do instead of just standing there like a fucking idiot. I hit evade and I still stood there.
Focus.
Dutch. Maybe.
Narawa ir kwanuk noka opir okir ifuir wo. Okir okun wan pir wo apafawa ir wo sa ir sonkut.
Okay.
Wano van wo shimi cho ikakir wo ifuro uk.
So you do so by attacking me. You take away my ability to dodge. Ir sir sisitsu towir uk. I don't know, many demons already been here, so.
Cook Okay. Narawa ir kwa noknoka o. Wa ufir ipis.
Once you're immune to magic and they use magic, should be okay.
Put a kuka wuk ti ir. Nawara irok. Ono ir kupta ir ta ni ir uk kun aso. Si ir sukut a.
I'm keeping Dawnstar.
The Guardian wants me to give you this. That man over there had it. It's an inscrutable power source. The Guardian says you might need it.
Okay, okay.
The Guardian doesn't know what it's for, but he knows it's important. The Guardian says we don't have to stay here anymore. He says we have to go with you now.
Yep.
Good. I like meeting new people. The guard.
Inscrutable power source. Hello.
Is there anything you need? I'm not sure I can make my concerns fully understood. Our time in the ruins, the creatures we encountered, so much unrest.
Ooh, spirit front.
This was different from what I have seen before. There is pain here, but hatred too. The spirits around Two Rivers seemed aimless, lost.
Yes, I was pointing at the spirit vault. Y'all can't see me point.
I feel they would linger here, even without the support of whatever has increased the ghosts elsewhere.
Wait, is that a demon man on fire? Understandable, considering the adjustments that was done.
I suppose that is true. Left behind by their neighbors, literally to die. Could you recover from such abandonment?
Great, another.
I'm sure that I have.
Fire horse.
I mean, if I had suffered something like that, I'm sure it would have stayed with me. I should not feel bad about it. I was not left to die. I was sent to study at the school, probably so Masterly could deal with my sensitivities. It doesn't compare, really. These spirits, they truly suffered and have a right to turn on those who left them behind.
Mm-hmm.
Me? I feel like my abandonment was partially my fault. But I was three, and I couldn't help being different. I would have tried to fit in if I had been given a chance. I know I shouldn't. I can see the result of such pain in the poor creatures in the ruins.
Like, don't worry about where you came from. Where you grew up is where your home is. That's what I want.
It may not seem like it, but I draw great strength from you and the things you say. I am grateful for that. As always, I have much to think about after speaking with you. Perhaps we can continue this another time.
There's two demon firemen. No, bloody hell!
Speak the command word or suffer the wrath of Death's hand. Show what?
That's what I get for not saving. Hello. The River of Time. Okay, okay. Maybe I should have fought them. Would that give me more experience? Possibly some silver? Bees! Teens London tragedy! Let the history of this town not be forgotten. The waters that define our borders covers ghosts of children nearly 2 decades ago, just after the shining Emperor's sun brought the water to the lands of Continuous and lay where the water now stands. Children played and lived and worked in peace that only the lands away from the bustle heart of the Empire can bring. When the Great Dam came, do you believe that the Emperor would allow us to come to harm? But harm came in the form of water that covered our homes and buried our families. When the flooding came to an end, the town of Tien's Landing was submerged beneath this new sea, where only ghosts and ruined homes could flourish. Those who survived lived to rebuild Tien's Landing and has come to prosper again. Least anyone here forget. However, we must always remember our lives been through the whims of God, the Emperor, and the decades-old machinery of the Great Dam. Where should I go? Velma. Let's go this way. Hello. Are you my friend? Okay, so that prevents me from doing things. Oh! Okay, I can still go this way, but that way sealed off. I did everything over there. So let's close it down. Wait, okay. I thought it was open. I guess I'm immortal. It shoots rocks. I'm now an earthbender. Yay. Okie dokie. We go up here now. Hello. Hello.
I hope you took a moment to celebrate as you flooded the valley.
I did.
Whatever you hope to achieve by drowning that sad place. Sergeant, if you will.
Ak nukwair tu ak ifruwir nukapifu tatuir kwair.
The sergeant knows his place. If a few people suffer...
Oh. Why are you able to attack me right since the cutscene ends? Because cutscenes are bullshit. Can I attack this guy? Thank you. Actually, let's go after this guy. Fuck off. Rocks, rocks, rocks! Super rock! What? Yes! Punch! 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 Ow. I'm not apparently wanting to attack. Bitch slap! Bitch slap! Bitch slap! Nothing. I like Stone Immortal. It petrifies them.
water has covered old Tien's landing once again, but there is much it will not wash away.
I go this way? Wait, no, I came this way. Yeah. See, the map's already explored. Aha! This is not a good use of focus. Of course it is. It's the best use of focus. You tell me your secrets. I've saved the day. And the boats. All the boats have been saved.
Hey, you're the woman the captain said to look out for. He said to tell you thank you very much and to give you this. I think he couldn't wait to get out on the river. And as soon as the water came back, he left.
Big one, sir.
Thanks so much. Wow, now I can eat for another day.
I'm a nice kind
person.
Does
it get any better than this?
I could give you 2 silver pieces. Goats, tell me your secret. I want to learn the art of goat foo. Okie dokie. Alright, level up. Okay. I might level up Strong Immortal. Nah, that's good enough. Storm Dragon might level up too. I don't know. I'm gonna save points for now. Hello, peoples.
What? You know what I like about this? I remember one time I was hired by 2 warring clans. They were going to discuss a peace treaty, and they wanted me to make sure things didn't get out of hand.
Did you kill them both?
A bunch of fights broke out in the first few days. But after I killed a few dozen of their clansmen, they settled down. That's when things got boring. The leaders took the next 3 days to talk and talk, and if they hadn't let me dip into their wine stocks, I might have snapped sooner than I did. The clan leaders were agreed on peace, except for one thing, Jin Lo, a beautiful clanswoman. Both leaders wanted her, and neither would give her up. After 5 days, it looked like the peace would fall apart. It looked like the 2 leaders were about to come to blows over Jin Lo, so I stepped in. It was my job to stop them from fighting, so I cleaved the wench in 2 and told them each to take a half. Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Reasonable. I go neutral.
They weren't too happy with my decision. Everyone turned on me. Of course they all died, but they gave it a good effort. I don't know what they were so upset about. Better a quick death by the sword than the prolonged agony of your heart being ripped from your chest and thrown to the dog.
He is a poet. You speak to me.
Prosperous tidings. What can... Perhaps in a...
Okay. You speak to me.
What do you... about... I don't really know what to say. I don't really
talking to you
since
the Guardian is not
I
speaking English.
Where the Guardian tells me to go, where we're needed. I trust him. He won't let them hurt me. The evil men, the bad ones, and the other. But he says not to worry, that none of them are here now, but they follow you, which is why we've come. Now we're needed here, with you. You're the last, he says, so we have to protect you, to make sure balance is restored. You hold the amulet and can use it, unlike...
Unlike?
Oh, he says I've already said too much. He doesn't like me talking about him while he's busy. Maybe we can talk again sometime? Is there any... Oh.
I'll not speak to someone that doesn't... Oh. Hello.
You have attracted a very odd minion in that girl Wildflower. I sense great conflict in that one. Tread lightly.
Sagacious Sue, could that be actual concern in your voice?
You can watch
it would be
her.
A great inconvenience if we were all suddenly slaughtered. Now what do you need of me? I've said enough for
then I'm done talking to you.
Goodbye.
Meanie. He's mean. Talk backwards. Now look forward. Now I go over here. Hello. Here's a triangle over here.
Your
offer was a corrupt one. We did the right thing by ignoring you.
White demons.
Speak English or I skip you. I'm about to die anyway, so it doesn't matter. I see a sass faster than me punching you in the face at point blank range. Let's have fun. Bitch slap. How is punching stone easier than punching flesh? Hello.
The dam is closed once again. Tien's landing. Let me add my thanks to that of the rest of the town. It is nice to have one less thing to worry about. We have more than enough troubles here already.
I fixed everything.
Pirates are raiding the countryside, capturing peasants and taking them as slaves. I wish I could help you, Great One, but I am only... Maybe Shang knows more.
Okay, dokie.
Good.
You know nothing. Hello.
Do you have a sword? Can I feel your muscles?
You're crazy.
You're crazy.
Get on with your day, youngster. We're just passing time.
I've already walked past you.
Sipasayir ki unir. Wo yakuptir, nishin warwair, wo suir kak.
No, goody. He has nothing. Hello, mister.
You did it! How the people will sing the praises of Minister Shang, who found, hired, and sent forth the helpful peasant who ultimately solved the problem.
Peasant? Stone immortal.
Ha! It is hard to argue with success. My lord, Judge Fang, Chief Minister of Harmony, will surely be impressed with me. He will protect me from the vile assassins.
I can still kill you.
No, my friend, it is time to... The dam is... Minister Sheng remembers when flyers were
Okay, you say nothing
there. Very well, run along. Now that the dam is closed again.
You are useless. Roll! 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 Rolling more. Now we go find the boatman. Take me on his boat. He's the boatman? No. You the boatman? No. Boatman! 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 Hello.
Ah, a customer, yes? Yes, yes, and yes!
What an odd little man. It is as if a rat and a monkey mated.
My charm works again.
That was rude. Cal Brazargi. Well, no. I'm gonna take the cow. Hello. Oh, there's the guy. Mr. Ryu.
Hello. I'd be happy to.
Let's see. This thing. Do I want to buy it? 15 foot. Hell, why not? I have money right now. No drawbacks. Saving, so I can't go back on my decision. You.
Confess that when I got down here, I wasn't sure I actually met you. Too much wine in me. I thought you might have been a dream, but here you are. I can take you to the pirates if you still want to go. It'll be an easy trip. The river is quite tame again since you closed the dam. No danger at all. Until you meet the pirates.
Wait a second. Is his thing drawn on his eye patch?
I'll take you, and if the pirates slit your throat and dump your body in the river, I'll bring you back to town for a nice burial. If they leave your body on land, you're out of luck.
Well, it would seem we have little choice. I certainly hope we won't regret asking Rue to help us.
I should run across the water.
I can take you no farther. Be wary in this place. Pirates everywhere.
Okay.
If any pirates come by and try to take my barge, I'll show them how well I use my paddle. Good luck to you in there. And if you need to leave in a hurry, just come running.
You're the bravest NPC I met so far. Uh-oh.
Nikno Irkut Fan Son We Song O Fear Nawas.
I'm sorry. Your brothers inside made me clean up their chicken bones. I came as soon as I finished, but in my haste I tripped and fell down the stairs.
Oopsie.
Wosair atanopa uno fakir ukno aku. Wono wir apa wafo air.
Punch!
Wosair atanopa uno fakir ukno aku.
I'm sorry, don't beat me! I'll get.
Jeez, those was wine and crackers. Yep, no one see him do that, run off. Okay, there go. Hello. You must be a ninja like me.
Trip me, make me crawl like a dog? Yeah, this'll teach him a lesson they won't forget. Come on, stupid rope, come on! Wait, don't hurt me, I was just, Hey, you're no pirate. I remember the... My name's Chung. Once I was a pirate on the river, but things...
Speak English. I shall allow you to live.
We took pride in our work. We were professionals. Not like these lazy, drunken louts. The younger pirates used to look up to me. Now they treat me like dirt. They treat me worse than that slave cleaning the pier. But I'm gonna get even. I'll show them.
Wait a second. This is like the same thing from KOTOR 1.
Those drunks on the pier were supposed to unload the ship, but they're too lazy to finish the job. They left a cannon suspended above the dock, supported by this single rope. One quick pull and that cannon comes crashing down, taking out the dock and anyone on it. But my old bones can't pull hard enough to loosen the knots in the rope.
Go get a knife.
I got nothing against the kid, but dropping the cannon is the easiest way to wipe out everyone up. You want to take the guards on face to face? I won't stop you. Still think you should use the rope, though. But whatever you're going to do, do it quick.
All right. Time to go do some kung fu. What the hell? Backhand! Move, thank you! What the hell? It'd be great if I could block. Guess that'd be too much sense. You die, lady. Backhand.
They're dead. Oh, but there's more pirates inside. Lots more. They'll catch you, and you'll be a slave like the... This whole island is crawling with pirates. They'll kill you. They won't catch me again.
Bastard. Just left me here, didn't tell me any information. I should have dropped the cannon on him.
Those pirates didn't seem to give you much trouble at all. Back in my day, a pirate knew how to fight.
I don't know, they almost killed me.
Soft and weak. Gow
no bloody room.
I tried to tell them, but nobody listened. You'd think the Lotus Assassins would have been a warning. Even a pirate knows better than to get mixed up with them.
Fire the cannons?
Gow the Greater, as he calls himself, is the leader of the guild, a powerful crime syndicate. They never used to bother with us until Gao came to power. Gao himself came and took over our operations. He began building the flyers, and he made slaving our main activity. My own men turned on me. Now they treat me like a dog.
Once you kill Gao.
A few months later, the Lotus Assassin showed up. Gao must have some kind of deal worked out with them. Whatever they're up to, it must be something big. They showed up shortly after Gao took over, working with him and his guild. Inquisitor Lim seems to be in charge of the Lotus Assassins here.
That's just Gao and Lim punch him in the face. Along.
They both like to be in charge. Be careful if you run into Lim. There's something very wrong about him. Back in my day, a pirate ship stayed on the water where it belonged. Now they've got some kind of factory up on the top floor where they build those blasted airships. There's something suspicious about those airships. Sure, the pirates use them, but I think that's just a cover so the Lotus Assassins can come and go as they please.
They need a cover in their own base.
Watch yourself in this place.
Yep. Well, better say, because I'm about to knock that rope down. Well, the pirates don't want them to, any survivors, to use that cannon against the people of Tower's Landing. Hope I don't have to fight in these close quarters anymore so I can actually dodge. You're dead. I'm a master. You heard me. Ow! 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 Punch! 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 Backhand! Backhand! Ooh. Backhand! Backhand! Oh! Hello. History of Flight, Volume 1. First person to attempt flight was Cao Shang, an early scholar who originally came from the prosperous East. Though his ideas were creative, they hardly sound. So remember, in an early end, after he strapped several canisters of dragon powder to a bamboo chair and ignited it. It was rumored that he survived the ill-fated mission, but few truly believed that anyone could survive such a disastrous explosion. His death, however, was not completely vain. Several of his writings were studied by later scholars, and some came up with ideas adapted for human flight. Hello. Kick! Oh, not kick. Let's not do that. Give me my 1 point of focus back. Apple. Why can't I break those things out of combat? Oh, fine. I'm already up to 100 saves.
Scum have any sense at all, you'll stand aside. Let me go drive a blade through your master's throat and I'll forget I saw you.
Oh, certainly. We'll sit back and let you stroll upstairs to kill our leader. Would it help if we drew you a map to his room?
That would be very kind. Shut up.
I wasn't serious, you idiot. We're going to kill this intruder and go back to our drinking. He's just one man. He can't beat all of us.
Look around. The odds are not so much in your favor. There's still a chance for you to run.
Don't let him run. Kill them.
What are you talking about, fool?
You haven't noticed my partner over there watching us? Don't let her grace and beauty fool you. She's deadly. This is your last chance to get out of here alive.
So, the thief brought a friend.
That just means you won't die alone. Attack!
Has anybody ever heard of sneak attacks? Where the hell did you come from? That was close. Oh yeah, heals my only weakness because, you know, inclines can't be attacked over. Damn! That guy has, like, no chin. So he took a backhand below half health, then took another backhand and lived. Backhand! What? Why aren't you dead? Backhand.
How'd I know you'd be deadly in a fight? You'll have to accept my apologies for dragging you into that, but I can't afford to be stopped. Not now.
Okay, okay.
My name is Sky. It's good to see there's someone else in this place who can't stand these slaving dogs. We make quite the pair.
Yep, we do. I'm the pair.
Indeed. I find I'm just not saved enough these days. Shame, that. It was obvious you weren't with the pirates. Why not deal with them quickly? There's bigger game above us.
Yep.
Speaking of which, there's a very secure and equally intimidating gate blocking the way. If we work together, though, it'll be simple to crack. It's funny what things you can learn if you just ask at the right time. Like when you have a knife to someone's throat.
I like him.
Things like how to reach the upper levels of this place, despite that security door. The door at the top of this stair is locked through a fairly ingenious mechanism. Gao's engineer, Kang the Mad, designed it for security. Oh, I don't know. They're good with knots. Kang the Mad is a crafty fellow. The door requires two to unlock it. Up high there is a platform with a release lever. The door must be operated while the lever is held forward. There used to be a sentry up there who handled that kind of thing, but he had an accident.
Yeah, people falling from heights doesn't live too well.
I can climb up and pull the lever easily enough. You can open the door when it's unlocked.
Is there a catch?
Still don't trust my intentions? Have a little faith that sometimes fate provides answers when they're needed most. Either once the door is open, we can go our separate ways. I have my goals, and I'm sure you have yours. Since we both have much to do, why don't I go and look? Coming from you, that's a tempting offer. I'm a fool to turn you down. But I think I should go now, but I have to ask in case. He must have been a genius. You fight like no one I've seen before. It's not so much strange as it is intriguing. No one I've ever met fights like you do. It's subtle, but your movements bait your foes into seeing an opening that isn't there. It's like a clever trap. I'm sorry, I'm wasting time neither of us can spare. I'll get ready and pull the lever when you're near the door. Good.
Not at your.
Shut up.
Okay.
Up. You don't speak English. You're not important. Hello. Her daughter was captured. Must go save daughter. That language gets annoying after a while. Like the alien language in KOTOR. Monkey. Teach me monkey stuff, Kung Fu. Teach to me. Hundred and one.
Be careful in here. This could be a trap.
Of course it's a trap. Kung Fu fight! Ow. Backhand! Damn. I'm so glad they can just say, fuck your combo, I have my own combo. I got shocked. Backhand.
Storm driver.
He's in the middle of his combo animation, so it must hit me. That's video game law. Oh, just taking the damage. Keep my focus. I need Storm Dragon more. Hello. We could duck and crawl under so they can't see us, but no. Hello.
Mistress, I am almost ready to return to the Imperial City. Another day, and I will bring you the amulet fragment.
I lose confidence in you with each passing hour, Lim. You should have been back by now. Why haven't you ordered Gao to grant you one of his flyers?
Mistress, Gao's ships are only small flyers. They're good for short-range flights and raiding villages, but not for long journeys. That's why I haven't returned yet.
How'd you get here?
Don't try to pin your failings on me, Lim. I've delivered everything I promised. It's only a matter of time until I finish the special dragonfly to transport the artifact to the Imperial City.
Until you finish. I designed that dragonfly. I built it, not Gao. That dragonfly is Kang's masterpiece.
Silence the mad fool.
I've heard rumors of a spy disrupting our operations in the Southland. Maybe this is all too much for you to handle. Perhaps I should come out there personally.
That will not be necessary, Mistress. I will deal with the troublemaker here and return to the Imperial City in one day.
Well, if Attackamon is left, he can't see me.
You heard, Mistress Chia. I can't waste any more time here. Get that flyer finished. Now!
Chia is not my mistress, Lim, and I don't take orders from you either. Remember, if not for my son, you would never have discovered where the glorious strategist was hiding.
I am well aware of your son's role in all this, Gao. In fact, I suspect I know more about him than you do.
He's dead.
What are you talking about? Have you heard something about young Gao? Tell me!
Of course, Gao. I was just waiting for the perfect time to tell you. I received a report from the destruction of two rivers. Your son, Gao the Lesser, is dead.
No! This can't be! You lie!
Where has he been, then?
I speak the truth. It seems your son was no match for one of the other students. From the condition of his body, it sounds like he died quite painfully.
Why demon does that?
No! Young Gao was everything to me! Damn you and your black heart, Lim! Damn you! I want to be alone. I must grieve for my son. No one is to disturb me. No one!
If I can get to the Imperial City fast enough, I can give the amulet fragment to Death's Hand himself. Then Grand Inquisitor Xia may be in for a surprise. We shall see. You may have your workshop back, Mad One. I suspect Gao will be preoccupied for some time, so I'm in charge now. I suggest you finish your dragonfly today.
interruptions. Who designed that dragonfly? Did he build something to make his sandals explode?
All right. How many people are in there? More saving? Just skip. What? I had Storm Dragon up. No, you didn't, apparently. Storm Dragon does not exist. Backhand! Fuck you. I'm not hitting anything, I'm still rolling around.
You handled the guards well with your punching and kicking. I was going to make more of an explodey thing, but kicking worked well too.
Yes.
I am Kang, the man. I make things explode, and I make things fly, and I'm very good at both. The things I fly tend to survive. The things I explode, not so much.
You're my friend now. You have an awesome hat.
Do I build flyers? Do I build flyers? Yes. Have you heard differently? Fantastical things, but misused by Gao and his cohorts. I have saved the best for myself. My greatest invention is in the launch room upstairs. Light and fast, she has weapons and capacity no other flyer does. The marvelous dragonfly. Under protest, Gao does not appreciate what I make. He misuses, and worse, he duplicates and diminishes their glory. Well, no more. The dragonfly will not function. Gao wants to give my machine to the Lotus Assassins, but I stopped him. I hid the extraneous dust inductor where no one will find it. Try to fly without that. But they can make a new inductor. It is extraneous after all. So, a few days ago, I blew up the inscrutable power source. Now the dragonfly can only make short hops.
You mean the power source I have?
Yes, yes, of course. What do you think I've been saying? You need to listen more.
My character's kind of slow.
If you stage a combat-related accident for Gao, like falling down a flight of punches, I'll replace the inductor on the dragonfly, and we can fly away. What do you say? You are sure to profit from this partnership. In fact, I've never accidentally exploded anyone traveling with me, so that alone is a benefit of my presence. Anyway, you go ahead, and once all the kicking is done, I'll come along and we'll see what's what. For now, let me think. We'll need explosives that explode.
Yes.
Questions are good. It means the wheels are turning. But make it quick. Is she one of the slaves? The slave breaker led a girl through this morning. I did not hear her name, but no one else has been brought by.
Probably.
I will restate and re... Oh, that's a long story, from what I remember. Some experiments went wrong in my old workshop. The explosions. A few estates burned down. Some other things happened. Gao bribed some officials just as I was about to be quartered by five horses. Or would that be Quinty? Well, regardless, he brought me here to work for him. Sure, he rescued me, but only to acquire my inventions and misuse them. You don't send dozens of flyers against pitiful villages. There's no elegance to a swarm. Just like you don't use explosives inspired
by a
great
neutral
dragon to carve a treasure chamber. A menial use of power without even a decent crater to show for it. No. But if I offer advice, you should at least consider it. Gao ignores guidance. Listen to me, and I'll keep the marvelous dragonfly the best flyer in the air. Just next to the launch room. I don't know how you get in or out, because it is, after all, behind a massive immobile door. I can think of one way to open it, but I don't have a lever long enough, so you'll have to use your head. Well, not literally.
Punch and kick the door.
Oh, I would like to put something explodey in his food, just to see if it would make him blink, because that one has dead eyes, like he's missing something.
He is missing his left eye.
Sometimes he is here, sometimes he is not. I don't know right now which is true. But I know he is dangerous. Very dangerous. Yes, goodbye. Go and leave me to think.
Okay, okay. Hello.
The people of Tian's Landing owe you a great debt. You saved their... If you could spare some time, could we talk about...
Okie dokie.
No, I didn't have anything pressing on my mind. Although your company is always welcome. We seem so far from anything familiar.
Standing in a shop with science.
Strange enemies, troubling plots. I will be glad when we can leave this place to find Master Li. I will answer what I... No, I... Strange...
So she wanted to talk, and then she doesn't say anything. I'm trying to punch this thing. That's just it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna level up Star Immortal. I think it's good enough for now. I won't put too many points into it in case I don't like it. So what's the point of the bridge? Other than to be a bridge? Eh. Might need it. Monkey. Punch, punch, punch. Oh, bloody hell. Backhand. Ultimate technique. At least the backhand. Block does nothing. Okay, that time I did deserve to get hit. I need to use that more. That probably contained like a super awesome gym that I can never open now.
Please don't burn me. I'll do anything you want.
Why don't they burn you?
I'm sure you will, child. But deep inside, you think you're not a slave. Only true. You can have your slaves when they're broken.
Help me!
You wandered into the.
You'll never win!
Must kill Wolverine. What's your generation now? Backhand! He needs another backhand. Backhand!
Hey,
I know you. Mother...
Ukasia kwat.
I don't want to be a slave. I just want...
Utataya okayowea fonya sisa.
I don't care. Why can't y'all speak in English? Bloody hipsters.
Sisa ya akawayo kupfaya.
Saya yo woya ya ni tatatia ni sasa. Satha kawaya sonuya kawaya paya nasi. Oh, whoa, whoa, soon, so I'm glad you're
bloody hipsters. The aspirant must possess and study all three before he or she can safely attempt to train these in this abandoned art. The aspirant must embody the forge, the structure of the device, and the fire that reveals the anvil. Self-control must maintain the balance with long power strikes of the iron palm, or its moons can have lessers. Okay. That is a painful looking chair. Why can't I put the person that was not speaking English into the chair? Bloody hipster. Next thing is going to be Down with the Hipsters. That's going to be the next title. Enter the Backhand. Hi.
Did you see Gao when he went by? There was fire in his eyes.
Can you see?
There's always fire in his eyes. Dark magic burns inside him.
Yeah, but this time it was worse. Better stay out of his way for the next little while. Something really set him off.
I murdered his
son. Wait a minute. You there! Who are you? You can't be up here.
I'm just a passing... Oh. Murder, 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 murder. Backhand! Oh, focus turns out fast. What the hell? I'm just like did flips. Not stop doing flips that kill the camera. What the fuck? Why are you flipping? Why do you keep flipping? I would like to be able to, I guess, do flips. I should have brought the Black Whirlwind with me. I just saved. Demon. Backhand. Hey, fire demons. Now I die by punching him. Why can't I pick up the healing fucking cutscenes? They are the worst things to ever have been invented. We have to make it dramatic, so we have to take control away from your character. Did I just kill two people in backhand? Oh, of course he's immune.
Look at that flyer. It's beautiful. The Marvelous Dragonfly is the perfect name.
So is this book stand. Mystery Fly, the first successful fly was made by Mad Fong. Though he had studied to become a scholar, he was kicked out of school for destroying one of the buildings. Based off the history book, it is difficult to determine if Fong was a genius or completely insane. Either way, his techniques were original and in the end was successful, though his first several attempts were unsuccessful. Refused to give up despite the cost and the obvious dangers to him. Fong persevered until he completed his first prototype flyer. Flyer didn't do much other than hop across the landscape, but it was a start. A year later, he was able to travel for nearly a mile before crashing, unfortunately dying in the process. Oh, here's a flyer. Scroll! Boom, boot casket. Configuration of the horse. Okay. Ooh, another one. Danger demons. The average person never liked to come across one of these. I came across many demons already. The information is useless. Okie dokie. Hello, Mr. Shuttle. Let's save. Go test the controls. Did I just break my shit?
I guess the weapons on that flyer were active. That's certainly one way to take care of a door.
I have defeated a door. My mastery knows no bounds. Hello, Elephant Man. Don't bother me.
Some sort of magic binds this demon. I never expected Gal.
This area is forbidden. Only Gal. You lie, mortal. This. I am Xianxi, the great elephant demon. Gao's infernal magic. The penalty for all who enter is death.
Please don't kill me. I was behind you! Fucking bullshit. No doubt I did another flip when I didn't want to do a flip, and that would kill me. Backhand! Elephant's not impressed by backhands. Fuck you. Fucking cheating ways. Well, Gem of the Frail Scholar. Give me your focus. There really isn't much in here other than me using up all my health. I can't break these pots. No, because you're no longer in combat. Oh, I should get my focus back. You, focus, now. Okay. Fuck, game's flip happy. And Situation Gym, useless. I can just put this on when I'm going to read a book, then take it off. has no general block. And you get in combat with like a single thing, so I can just roll around for like an hour. Get my mana back. Oh great, there's a boss fight. I just killed a tree. So I have to fight those two guys at once with no magics. Okay.
Go away, Lim. My son is dead. Leave me to my grief, or I will see that you join him.
Listen to me, Gao. Your son may not be lost forever. The Lotus Assassins have power, even over the dead.
I know all about the necromancy of the Lotus Assassins. Take your false hope and go, or I'll...
Wait. Hello.
You dare disturb me in my grief? I said no interruptions. You will pay for... Wait. You are one of Master Li's students. You are the one who killed my Gao.
I killed him with a backhand. So, it's all okay. Oh, I wanted that to be a smile. This is going to give me close fist points.
Damn you, school. My Gao was never good enough for...
Enough, Gao! This troublemaker has disrupted our plans from the beginning. It had to be them in the ruins, and someone aided the troublesome Lord Yun in the forest.
It is time to end your meddling.
Perhaps if I offer your head... and track down that accursed Zhu, who has been seen in the area. Enough old scores will be settled to earn my life. You are foolish to think one such as he can be intimidated. He is a force beyond what you... Enough talk!
How about you? Punch, kick, boom. Okay, let it off that for a while. Oh, bloody hell. And the backhand! He has 6 per health. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Dodge! Man, the camera's not going all kinds of stupid. Oh, bloody hell. Did you have magics? You're weaker than Gao was. I'm on fire. I like how I like walk away from you in the middle of combos. Backhand. My father like son, both dead by backhand. Okay, for now I'm going to put this on, because +6 is +6, and I feel like I'm going to read some books. I'm gonna have that on for now.
Dead already. Damn it all. I wanted nothing more than to watch this man die.
Killed him both with backhand.
It matters because he deserved to die by my hands.
You're too slow.
No, that's not right. I should be thanking you. Besides, after I left you, I stumbled across something just as important.
I killed two of the greatest evils.
Let me explain why I'm here. That should clarify things. You saw with your own eyes that these pirates were collecting slaves, right?
Maybe.
True enough. I have a particular hatred for slavers. Gao's slaving operation found its way to my home several years ago. I was away at the time, but my daughter was there. Those black-hearted bastards took my daughter, Pin Mei. They killed her for resisting them. She was my only child. I lost her mother when Pin Mei was born, but my daughter was something precious in return. The slavers offered no such consolation. It has been 3 years since I lost my daughter, and I have spent that time tracking down the men who took her. My search led me here, to the lair of Gao the Greater. His men took my daughter, and I meant to even the score. On my way up here, I stumbled across records that show that this goes beyond Gao. The Lotus Assassins are his primary buyers. Is that so? There can be no doubt, then. This goes beyond Gao the Greater. I have my vengeance, but how many others have suffered as I have because of the Lotus Assassins? Do you mean to go further with this? I would join you. Only a fool would oppose the Lotus Assassins, but two fools working together stand a better chance than one.
Agreed.
It'll be an honor to join you. Oh, and I stumbled across a little something on my way up here. It's probably something you need.
Hey! That's the dust inductor I was hiding. The dragonfly can't fly without it. It was under the floorboards in my workshop last I looked.
Can I loot the workshop before it goes flying?
Next time I hide something, I'm packing explosives around it. Yes, explosives shaped like silver bananas. Stops thieves, monkeys, and monkey thieves in one fell swoop. Yeah.
I love him.
In my mind, you stand the best chance of facing down Gao's masters. We also have a far greater chance of succeeding together rather than apart.
I don't know if I trust this man, but we can't afford to turn away potential allies. Not with what lies ahead.
What man could remain constant under the scrutiny of such beauties? Still, you will find me a true companion. I assure you, I will be as devoted and capable as any of your other companions.
Ha! If I could harness all that hot air, I could make a furnace to power the whole of the Imperial City. Well, if you're done with all the talking, I have to go make the dragonfly ready for some flying.
Okay. Can I loot that box over there? Thank you. Wait, what? I want to loot the box. Ah, ooh, see, bookstand. Strength of what? See, and since I had that gem on, now I can de-equip the gem. Why is that being you? I don't know what to put on. You give me two body, maybe that. Aww. Five mind. Oh well. Do have this thing. That's acceptable, I guess. For now. Can I punch this bird? Be free, birdie! Never mind. I can't hit you. You're immortal. Oh, I level up? Buddy. Buddy. Mind. No. I should probably go lay down. Should I go lay down? If anybody's in chat, say yes or no.
It looks like we have everything we need to get our flyer going again. We have to hurry if we want to rescue Master Lee.
I don't want to rescue him.
We should head back to our.
He's the one that caused this all to happen.
And use the dragonfly so we can continue on to the Imperial City.
Shut up. I'm my own master now.
Hey! Ha ha! Much kicking and such. It really gets the blood flowing. And explosions. Lots of blood flowing from those two. I replace the dust inductor. The marvelous dragonfly will cross the sky at your whim for a short way.
Oh, what?
The heavens welcome my machines, but not without considerable cajoling. If you want to fly more than a short... Ha ha! What wonders cling to you, my friend. There were only two in this whole region, and I destroyed one so Inquisitor Lim would not... The other was with the Lotus Assassins, but the fools only used it for demolition. Now, he... Not the ideal placement. If it shook more, the heavens might think we were afraid and take pity. This is more stable, but not as fun. Okay, she's ready to go. Hop on. I know a nice safe landing place just outside Tien's landing. Very... Don't worry about that. When the marvelous... Your friend will see us take off. I'll stay here with the flyer.
My search thingies. You talk to me.
We should get Sky, back to take flight. On our way.
Okay, one quick search around before we go. Bye-bye. Yeah, I already got the... Oh, yeah, I need to see what the thing gave me. That's nice. Make sure I didn't forget anything in here. I was able to kick another bungee tree. Oh, come on. Okay, I think I got everything. The map would tell me. Map says I got it. I speak map.
Are you ready to go back to Tien's landing now? I know a nice... Ha-ha!
Shirking fly. Gatling gun. Keep the shield. It's more important. Though having more weapons would be very nice too. Can I keep like a weapon upgrade going at all times? Which would be very nice. Let's She Green Fury! Oh yeah, I got upgrades so I don't shoot like a peasant.
Careful now, you'll dent something.
Shut it. No, I pissed the health up. I'm about to die. Give me health, give me health, give me health. Better switch to this thing.
Seems nicer than the one we took from Gal the Lesser. Although, I'm really only judging by how shiny it is. A poor guess, I'm sure.
Not really.
No, no. The marvelous dragonfly is superior to the amber mosquitoes I foisted on Gal. And actually, the shinier the better. The heavens like their glory reflecting.
Yep.
A shame I can't leave it on the ground for all to see, but I'm not going through all this just to have it stripped to the frame by local brats. I'll call it back if we need it. Well, it's much like the dilemma of the centipede. If he relaxes and lets things happen, he can walk naturally all day long, his 100 legs not missing a step. But if he thinks too hard about the complexity of what he's doing, those legs might crash into the tea house and kill everyone. A valuable lesson.
Yes.
Now we have everything we need to follow Master Li's captors to the Imperial City.
Shut up.
I am eager to do so after all the resistance we've encountered. I'm trying to feel good about what happened at Gao's fortress, the lair of his pirates.
I backhanded him. Should feel pretty good.
We went looking for our master and perhaps another flyer. What we found, I was not prepared for how cruel people could be. Seeing those people with no control over their fates, it is similar to a pain in my past that I have not thought about for a long time.
I'm also an orphan. She was 3.
I would not dream of saying my experience is similar to those poor people in Gao's fortress, but that lack of control, I know that well. One of the only things I know about myself is that on the morning I was born, the sky was red, like distant mountains were on fire. Perhaps it was dirge burning, as Zhu said.
How do you remember something on the day you were born?
I believe it was an ill omen, and that stigma is why my abilities became a burden. That's why I must have been left at the school. To be subject to the whims of someone else just because of what you are, be you slave or outsider. Yes, I know that well.
My second one's more true, but
yes,
I'm nice.
You are an outsider too, albeit one with power to change your world. I think the slaves in the pirate lair would greatly appreciate your skill in defense.
Punching and kicking.
And I would make great use of your confidence. You inspire me to think of the possibilities, not just the problems. I'm gaining an appreciation for the person you are becoming. Perhaps we should speak on these matters again sometime. I will. No, I...
Okay, you're useless to me now. You there, talk to me.
What?
You don't have anything. Okay, you there, talk to me.
Something. Of course, I was just thinking about things.
Gao richly deserved his death, but I'm not sure I ever really expected it to happen. I feel fine, but determined. Our work isn't done, but we've taken a small step by removing that stain upon the Empire's honor. Gao's slavers took my daughter, Pin Mei, and I was able to follow them. Fortunately, they didn't cover their tracks. I chased them down, trying to reach her.
They could fly. I have all these tracks.
I was too late. Pin Mei was spirited, and I'm sure she fought them. I believe they decided she was too much trouble and killed her. 5 years old, and they ran her through.
I'm glad I backhanded
him. I found her dead by the roadside and stopped my pursuit. By the time I cared to continue my chase, the slavers were long gone. It's fine. Thank you for your concern, but for the most part, I've come to terms with her death. But why dwell on this? Gao is dead, and perhaps Pin Mei has found some peace. That's what really matters. That and what we still have to accomplish.
I wish I would turn him to stone now and then backhand death.
You're right, but we have to pick our time, and now isn't it. We can talk about this later.
Okay, Kratos.
When you say the word,
you don't want to accidentally fly out.
Prosperous tidings. Like many things in my life, it can be traced back to very bad luck on my part. As I mentioned once before, I was a master of the Drunken Master style.
Mm-hmm.
I was the tournament champion in Phoenix Gate when things spun out of control. My need for wine took its toll on my body. There are long periods I don't even remember. After one such period, I came to, having lost most of my clothes and all my money. I was destitute, and without the ability to buy more wine, I couldn't even fight. Eventually, I found work cleaning out creature cages at the local arena. One day, I was approached by a man who remembered seeing me fight. He offered to sponsor me.
Hmm, how nice.
Just like that, I was back in the ring. After climbing my way back to the top of the tournament, my sponsor told me it was time to fulfill my end of the bargain.
You did by winning.
Apparently, the agreement stipulated that I must marry his niece. If only I had read the agreement more closely, I could still be shoveling dirt in the creature cages.
Yes, dirt.
Alas, fate had a crueler path in mind for me. Let that be a lesson for you. Always read the fine print, or you may end up with more than you bargained for. Perhaps in a little while. It would seem that we at last... However, I must now face the greatest trial of all. My sweet wife will no doubt be waiting for me. Soon my time with the cannibals will be nothing but a fond memory. As you wish.
No.
The way is clear. That is an old wound. My departure from the Lotus Assassins was not gentle for either side. My immediate companions, those who were my brothers, fell by my hand.
Lim was not among them. He would have died if he was. I was labeled as the one who deserted, and I am occasionally recognized. The result is always the same.
You're the only person ever deserted?
More blood spilled. Such a waste for a hatred they cannot even understand.
Regret. I have no regret for killing anyone who challenged me of their own will. Death is a measurable cost of your actions. Some earn it sooner than others.
That is true.
Strength is the way of things, and death is the end, or should be. Some do not respect either. They have enough of one to defy the other. There is a place for the Enforcer, the man or woman who brings death to those who have earned or otherwise deserve it. I consider that to be an honest calling.
It is.
I did some harsh things while with the Lotus Assassins, but they no longer follow a path I recognize. They are a mirror of Death's hand, and he embodies corruption. You will see as you get close to him. He draws out the worst in everyone and displays it for all to see.
This just seems like a complete asshole thing to say. This seems like a very overconfident thing to say, and this just seems also like an asshole. Judging by the facial expressions, this is the only nice one.
Ignorance does not make truth go away. It only hides it. Perhaps we will talk again when I see more of where your path will lead you. For now, we should make our way to the Imperial City. That is where they took your master, and where we will find the heart of the Lotus Assassins.
I can backhand him. Okay. We can go to town. I really want to go to sleep now. Running speed! Let's see, the Pipster told me to go talk to the ruler of the town. Bloody hipsters.
Hello, hello! Don't think I'm ungrateful for your earlier efforts. I do, however, have much to do. The dam is closed. Ah, my favorite subject. Don't! Why? How dare... Yes, you are right. Because you haven't yet picked on my appearance or my family history. Why stop short of... The shame. When the great dam opened and the lake drained, a ship... They got drunk and set fire. Woe to Shang that his sole ally is an uneducated simple...
Okay, I'm done talking to you. You promised me a reward, hipster.
What?
I never thought I'd be glad to be back here, but I am.
Yes, yes, Minister Shang is properly grateful that you were able to free the peasants. You truly are. More importantly, you destroyed the pirates who plagued Minister Shang's administration of this town.
Damn hipsters. He told you not to leave the town when he first came. No. Hipsters had to go get themselves captured. Do you have any new wares? Good sir.
Sipa sa yer ki unyer, kwanurk shinron ni sipa. Wo ya kupti yer, ni shin.
Nothing. Well, they gave me a better price. Not really. 750. That's nice. I don't know. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn to you, then I will leave. For the night. Damn peasants.
Back again. Have you been to the ruins yet? Time is running short. Whatever the outcome may be, my part in these events is over. Now that... I have served Sun Li for many years, but there comes a time when all service must end. My final task was to direct, and so I step away. I have no further part to play, and I am glad for it. Perhaps history will clear my doubts and show my time was worthwhile.
You could give me more information, but why would you actually be helpful? Should give me anything? Techniques? No. Status? Nope. Exit. Oh yeah, save, save. Stop trying to get me to waste stuff. Okay, I sleep now. Thank you for watching.